I'm Bill Bradley. One of my favorite things at the Greeneville Greene County History Museum is the laser disc or video disc exhibit located in the Magnavox Gallery. This was a major technology innovation in the year 1978. All this was manufactured in Greeneville at the Magnavox Plant 3 located on Snaps Ferry Road. The product was the first to incorporate laser technology in consumer products. It also introduced the storage discs, which were of the 12-inch variety. Later on, was shrunk down to 4 inches, 4.5 inches. It contributed to the growth of pre-recorded entertainment. Come by the Greeneville Greene County History Museum and see what we have to offer.